You do.
Monsieur.
Hello, welcome. Try out your wardrobe in the changing room. You just let me know. Selection here. Everything here is of exceptional quality. My changing room is available.
Sir, the same problem as before. Remember, read the label. Does the trick. Strictest confidence.
see you again. What can I do for you?
I knew Saint-Denis would call you back to me sooner or later. Please, look around. Much to see. Okay, let's see your wares. I'll take it, sure. You have a distinctive palate. My advice? Water it down.
Why do you want everyone to see that thing? I'm gonna bring a law into this!
Thank you.
I'm so glad you came. Thank you.
It seems your efforts have not been entirely in vain, but have produced some rather surprising results. Well, not surprising, but...
Confusing. After castigating me as a widow, a harlot, a fool, a mad woman, anything and everything. Suddenly, shortly after we killed his brother-in-law, Amos Lansing wants to talk. He sent word via an intermediary.
Mr. Jones.
Even that crazy old fool said not to trust any of it.
Which is why we need you. You're to help keep Mrs. Leclerc protected during the meeting at Blackwater.
I shouldn't imagine they would kill us in broad daylight, but you never know. I never imagined they'd kill my husband, nor turn me into a fugitive. Anyway, friends, shall we go? Today may go any number of ways, but I want to make sure once the shooting starts, all of them end up dead.
One of you drive the wagon, the other keep guard.
Thank you. All of you. This means... Well, it means something. I don't know exactly what yet, but...
I don't think any of us think Mr. Lansing has become a saint, madam, but... perhaps we should hear him out.
Perhaps.
Would you kindly take us to Blackwater?
I do confess, this is a most strange appointment.
Like I said, I would be much more comfortable going as your emissary, ma'am.
And I said I wanted to hear what he had to say. To look him in the eye when he was saying it.
Is that all you want?
Let's just see. When we get there, you decent folk can stay by my side. Or you can look over the meeting from some vantage point. Remember, this is not just the man who killed my husband. He, his wife, and Jeremiah Shaw all had a hand in putting you away and setting you up for the gallows, too. With that in mind, I hope you trust me to act in all our interests here.
Think of your self-interest, too, ma'am. Your safety. I'm sure we're all concerned with that.
Oh, Mr. Hawley, I'll be fine. We all shall. It's them who won't, should things head that way.
Stop, just over here. So, the meeting is this way.
In the middle of town. Of course. Very good, Mr. Lansing. Tells everyone he's the boss now. Keeps me from acting too crazy.
You can hide up on the roofs or stay down here. Just make sure we don't get killed.
Just make sure if we do get killed, everyone dies.
No, just make sure we aren't both killed.
Come along, Mr. Hawley. Good luck. And thank you.
They're here!
Take this. I'll be back. Let's go. Well, hello, darling.
Good to see you, Mr. Lance.
You too. Jessica! How lovely to see you. Why, it's been a long
time? No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
Oh, Jessica, I miss Philip every day. Awful what happened to him. Quite terrible, but you seem My dear, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You, your wife, or your business partner. At least one of you did. And your brother-in-law. But he's dead.
Well, he was a bad man. I'm glad he was killed.
Sure. It cleans up your mess, doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Yeah, life can be terrible, but... Well, there is a business matter that we need to discuss.
Oh, sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum.
You lie, sir.
You signed. Last year. The document lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money. $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do, do you?
I am a man of impeccable morality.
Oh, well, then you have little to fear of death. You god-awful swine.
Oh! yet. Shoot them when you see them.
This is a good spot. Pull up. I'll take it from here. Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.
I don't need to see them.
No, I don't suppose you do. Although there's a...
There's Grace Lansing, but she will have to wait. And also we have to decide how we're gonna clear all our names and extricate ourselves from the mess we have uncovered.
Not sure the state authorities take too kindly to revenge killings, madam.
No, I'm sure they don't. But that's a problem for another day. Because right now, their little plot is over. And my husband has been avenged. My friends, my true friends. I owe you more than words can say. Thank you. And should our paths cross again, and... Well, I'm sure they may. But right now, I need to make myself scarce. And I recommend that you all do your best not to get into too much additional trouble. That's your business. My poor husband. He deserves so much better than this, but this is what he got. This is what we all got. Drive on, Mr. Hawley.
Thank you very much. I know what you've been doing. I sincerely hope you're here on friendly terms. If only these were in all guns. Note, the impact will kill small creatures, so use your ammunition carefully. Always better not to leave those poor animals prone. Well, if that's everything for now.
What was that, like an accessory for her beer pong game?
I don't know enough to tell you about that yet. Good luck out there.
got to help me.
I can't help you, mister. That's way out of my jurisdiction. My job is stopping folks from getting shot on these streets. You know that.
She's my wife. She's my goddamn wife. They'll do terrible things to her. You've got to help me.
Maybe these people can help you.
Them?
Sure. Why not? Most lost, kidnapped folks are found by bounty hunters and such like.
Will you help? I'll pay. Handsomely. Wonderful. Wonderful. Yeah, Allison is the sweetest girl. She's quite a bit younger than me, you'll see. But better that way for wives, I found. But they took her. The outlaws, I believe. Up to Twin Rocks. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you!
He sent you, didn't he? He sent you. Well, I'm not coming. I can't go back to him.
We're in love. Leave us be. Look, I'll give you all we have. It ain't much, but it's something. Just help us escape from here. Come on, please.
I'm not going back. Cliff, you swore. You swore I wouldn't have to go back.
They'll have to kill me to get to you. Come on, folks. Have a heart. Please.
What do we got, man? We're gonna help. We're gonna help.
Terrence O'Dowd is not a good man. And you're not the first. I think you're gonna help us.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Come on. Wagon's outside. Money there, too.
You have sent men to watch your people. They'll know you're trying to help us.
Then we best be quick.
This motherfucker. Right, all right. Shot the horse on accident. I can't shoot.
Why won't he leave us alone? How many more of them we gotta kill?
He'll never leave us alone.
He'll keep saying you kidnapped me until some other fool comes and kills you. Or me, or both of us.
No. We'll run. Somewhere hot. Mexico. Australia. Here.
Thank you, mate. We're all Gucci, man. Oh shit, wolves. Oh shit, I need those wolves. I need to go get that ammo. Oh shit. Thank you.
Oh.
I can't smell the blood on your hands? Disgusting. I have no interest in any of this. Let me see what you've collected. Some large mammals are so graceful despite their size. Every mammal I meet feels like looking in a mirror. You know, mammal comes from breast, the giving power of the mother, the nurturing breast. This beautiful creature is not so different from you or me, practically the same. Nature's predators keep the balance, a far cry from hunter's rifles.
Oh, true.
These were in all guns. Note, the impact will kill small creatures, so use your ammunition carefully. Good of you. Cool to leave an animal prostrate.
No shit.
Simple enough, then? Take care.
Not what I think it is. A turkey, not a bird.
Thank you.
Something for the trouble, I guess. Just testing you, mate. Thank you.
Oh, I know this has been a lot. Word travels fast in the forest. Well, I won't stand for it.
What the fuck? You psycho bitch. Fuck the shit. Why are you doing the same shit I'm doing? You need time to do business, you stupid whore. Oh, appreciate it, dude. Fucking die, bro. So this hole needs time. Fuck that hole.
I'm so glad you came. Thank you.
It seems your efforts have not been entirely in vain, but have produced some rather surprising results. Well, not surprising, but...
confusing. Confusing. After castigating me as a widow, a harlot, a fool, a mad woman, anything and everything. Suddenly, shortly after we killed his brother-in-law, Amos Lansing wants to talk. He sent word via an intermediary.
Mr. Jones.
Even that crazy old fool said not to trust any of it.
Which is why we need you. You're to help keep Mrs. LeClerc protected during the meeting at Blackwater.
I shouldn't imagine they would kill us in broad daylight, but you never know. I never imagined they'd kill my husband, nor turn me into a fugitive. Anyway, friends, shall we go? Today may go any number of ways, but I want to make sure once the shooting starts, all of them end up dead.
One of you drive the wagon, the other keep guard.
Thank you. All of you. This means... Well, it means something. I don't know exactly what yet, but...
I don't think any of us think Mr. Lansing has become a saint, madam, but perhaps we should hear him out.
Perhaps.
Would you kindly take us to Blackwater?
Would you kindly take us to Blackwater?
I do confess this is a most strange appointment.
Like I said, I would be much more comfortable going as your emissary, ma'am.
And I said I wanted to hear what he had to say. And to look him in the eye when he was saying it.
Is that all you want?
Let's just see. When we get there, you decent folk can stay by my side. Or you can look over the meeting from some vantage point. Remember, this is not just the man who killed my husband. He, his wife, and Jeremiah Shaw all had a hand in putting you away. And setting you up for the gallows, too. With that in mind, I hope you trust me to act in all our interests here.
Think of your self-interest, too, ma'am. Your safety. I'm sure we're all concerned with that.
Oh, Mr. Hawley, I'll be fine. We all shall. It's them who won't, should things head that way.
I'm sorry, mate. I was having me a little drink. Like in real life, you know, not in the game. Oh, before we start. I can't do it here. What the fuck?
I'll be back. Hey, hello, darling.
Good to see you, Mr. Lance.
You too.
Jessica! How lovely to see you. It's been a long
time. No, it hasn't. Not compared with all eternity.
Jessica, I miss Phil every day. Awful what happened in the
My dear, you seem under the misapprehension that I had something to do with his demise.
You, your wife, or your business partner, at least one of them, and your brother-in-law. But he's dead.
Well, he was a bad man. I'm glad he was killed.
So, cleans up your mess, doesn't it?
You don't seem quite well, my dear.
I'm not. I am destroyed with grief.
Oh, of course. Yeah, life can be terrible.
Well, there is a business matter that we need to discuss.
I'm sure there is.
Well, you see, he and I had an agreement. In the event one of us died, the other took control of the business in exchange for a nominal sum.
You lie, sir.
You signed. Last year, Doc Kent lies with Mr. Shaw there. He also has your money, $500.
My husband's property was worth 100 times that. You thief! You murderous thief!
Madam Leclerc, I will ask you to watch your manners. I have good standing in this town.
Oh, you do, do you?
I am a man of impeccable morality.
Oh, well, then you have little to fear of death. You god-awful swine.
Oh shit.
Thank you.
goddamn. I shouldn't be smoking. I should go back to hunting.
This is a good spot. Pull up. I'll take it from here. Here are the documents, madam. They were forged.
Of course they were forged.
Here.